Today we are going to explore a new feature from Otter AI called Otter Chat. This feature allows you to have a conversation with your conversations, and I think could be a real game changer in terms of how AI is used with note taking. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. Now, from within Otter AI, we have all of our different individual conversations where we can select the conversation, and then over on the chat, this is a new tab on the far right hand side where we can have a conversation with this chat element. And what I'm going to ask it is, can you provide a brief overview of this meeting, and hit send. And by the way, this recording was how to apply patterns and colors to a chart in Word. And it was a 4-minute video that has a transcript. And the summary is, the meeting provided a demonstration on how to make charts and graphs accessible in Microsoft Word and PowerPoint. Sean Jordison showed how to add data labels, apply patterns with color contrasting, fills, interesting, and borders to data points, and include text descriptions of the chart for screen reader users. The goal was to help people learn how to design graphs and charts that are accessible to people with disabilities. That is a fantastic summary of this conversation. But what I also noticed is there is an Otter chat in general through all of the different recordings that I've done. Now, I primarily use Otter to create closed captioning files. So it's kind of interesting to see how we could chat and engage with Otter amongst all of our conversations. So I want to I want to ask it some questions. So what topic do I talk about most? And it's scanning all of my conversations. Interesting. So it says, based on the conversation titles in the given context, it appears I talk most about accessibility and assistive technology topics. Most of the conversations are relating to making documents, presentations, and web pages accessible, as well as using assistive technology tools like screen readers and Kurzweil 3000. Some recurring conversation topics include PDF accessibility, using tools like Adobe Acrobat Accessibility Checker, adding alt text, simplifying reading order, and making presentations accessible. The context contains multiple conversations where I demonstrate or discuss accessibility best practices for documents, web pages, and presentations. That's pretty good. Let's ask another question. So this one, it's prompting me. What are some common accessibility issues people encounter with documents? Here is what Otter thinks are some common accessibility issues: improper heading structure, images without alt text, tables without header rows, PDFs that are just scanned images, reading order is not optimized, color contrast, lack of descriptive link text, documents not created in accessibility in mind. How funny. Oh, wow. And then it gives references to individual recordings. This is a very powerful tool. That concludes our brief introduction of using Otter Chat within our own conversations. I think that this could be a game changer for people who use Otter AI for note-taking purposes. And I'm excited to see how they're going to categorize some of the other features. For example, if you could have a chat with an individual folder, that could be very powerful if, let's say, you are recording all of your history lessons in a single folder. Anyways, to find out how I can help you get accessible, check out the link in the description of this video, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.